Hello and welcome again to another edition of Minutes with Mr. Mesnarich. Today I'm joined by our head girls and boys cross country coach, Dave Gerber, who's going to talk about how our teams did this last weekend at sectionals.
Had a very successful day at the Boysville sectional Saturday. Our girls team qualified for the state meet, and individually in the boys race, Josh Helverson qualified for the state meet. Our girls team will be running Saturday at 12:40 in Wisconsin Rapids at the Ridge Golf Course. Members of the girls team are seniors Carly Wanick and Kayla Gerber. We have three juniors, Hannah Zimmerman, Sydney Lucas, and Tori Gerber. One sophomore, Aurora Phelan, and one freshman, Izzy Thompson. Josh will be running at 2:35. Josh placed second in the boys sectional. He was the only freshman in the top 25 runners, so had a great day.
Well, that's great news. I'm glad to hear the teams did so well. And if you've never been to a state cross-country meet, I've been fortunate enough to go to a couple, both as a spectator and a coach. It's really kind of a great thing to see. So if you've got time, come out, support our teams this Saturday down at Wisconsin Rapids. One more thing before I let you go, Mr. Gerber, just another information. For those of you that may not know, our National Honor Society students all have to complete a service project of some type before they graduate from high school. And I know your daughter Kayla is doing a service project this weekend. I think it's Saturday. Yes. Or Sunday.
The Haunted Trail will be Sunday evening from 5 to 7:30. The admission will be $2 and one item for the food pantry. It's going to be very scary, so come on out and enjoy yourselves.
So that's great. Sounds like a great time, and we hope we see lots of people there. It should be a very, very fun event.
I think it'll be a good time.
So thank you very much for joining us, Mr. Gerber. All right, just a couple other announcements I just wanted to share with everybody. First off, this Thursday we have parent-teacher conferences throughout the district at the high school, middle school, and elementary school. You should have received several emails about registering for conference times on Skyward. If you haven't signed up for a conference time yet for your child and you would like to, we will have that window open until probably about 6 o'clock tomorrow night. At that point, we're going to close the window so teachers can prepare for those conferences that we know about. If you did not get a chance to sign up for a conference time, we still encourage you to come down. We have drop-in conferences are more than welcome. Stop by, see your child's teachers. Just find out what things they can do so that they can do better in class. So we hopefully we will see you there Thursday. If you can't make it but you would like to talk to your teachers any other time, you can either call the office, or if you go on our school district website, we have the email addresses for all staff. Certainly feel free to email any questions or concerns that you might have. Also along those lines, just as we move into November here, a couple of things. First, our first trimester, hard to believe, is going to be coming to an end. The last day of the trimester is Friday, November 17th. And so, you know, that gives us roughly about 4 weeks, I think. I think it works out to 16 or 17 days. So the last day will be that Friday, the 17th. I just want to stress it's really important. Our Thanksgiving break starts the following week. So students will have off beginning Monday, November 20th. So they'll have off that entire week of Thanksgiving. Teachers will be in doing an in-service on that Monday, Tuesday. But I just want to encourage everybody. It's really important with the end of the trimester coming on that Friday. We really need to have as many of the kids here as possible so they can wrap up the trimester. Because when we come back to school on Monday the 27th, all of the students will have a whole new batch of classes, their second trimester classes. So I know with the schedule, with that Thanksgiving break being the entire week, you know, a lot of you who are hunters, you'll have opening weekend and you'll have that whole week to hunt. But like I said, it's really vital to have as many kids here as possible on that last day of the trimester, because when we come back to school, it'll be a completely different set of classes. Along with that too, one thing that we will do for second trimester, if you've been looking on your Skyward for class schedules, you'll once again notice that the students do not have a fourth hour class yet. Probably in about 2 weeks we will put something out. We're working with our teachers now to offer enrichment classes, we call them, fourth hour. So Kids will get some information on classes available that they might be interested in taking instead of taking a study hall. And so that information will be coming out shortly. Then over the Thanksgiving break, we'll work on putting together those fourth-hour classes so that when we resume school, all of the kids will have a complete schedule for the second trimester. And so as I think about, we talked about the end of our trimester, the Thanksgiving break, parent-teacher conferences. It's been a really great start to the school year. And as always, if things come up or you have questions, please call me, contact the office. It's been great seeing people around at the number of different events that we've had. And we're excited to wrap up the first trimester and get ready for that Thanksgiving break. So until next time, thanks again for listening.